you know, a lot of times in this game, it's not how much you hit, it's when you hit. And obviously, that really wasn't the case for us tonight. We didn't get a lot of big hits. But, you know, we didn't play well enough to win tonight. We again, in the midweek, it seems like we've just given teams too many free passes. I think we had over 6 walks, 5 hit batters. And you do that against good teams, it's going to be tough. So we're always under stress a little bit. So we struggled there a little bit. You know, a couple fluke plays. We lose a ball in the lights, and then we have a wild pitch pass ball that, you know, gets away from us, hits a batter, and we score 2 runs. So that's the game. Sometimes some, you know, we're causing some of those things to happen. We're sometimes our own worst enemy at times out there. But we're going to keep working. I've got to do a better job of preparing these guys. I got to do a better job of coaching these guys up and getting them ready to play. We haven't been good in the last 4 or 5 games early in the game. We're going to keep trying different things, but we got to come out of the blocks ready to go from an offensive standpoint especially.